Welcome to the Joy of Music, featuring the First Lady of the Organ, Diane Bish. We invite you to meet great composers and performers, travel to Europe's ancient monasteries and snow-covered Alps, visit great historical cathedrals and beautiful lakes and gardens. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise Him with a psaltery and harp. Praise Him with a trumpet. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. And now, Miss Diane Bish.
God is the God of creation, creation from the beginning of time to the creation of heaven. Morning Has Broken, a symphony of hymns, is a collection of hymns and scripture which tell the story of God's creation of this earth, of God's creation of us, of Christ coming into the world and then hanging on the cross for us and dying for us, then His resurrection. And then when the saints go marching in, which tells the story of those who trust in Christ will enter into heaven. We end again with Morning Has Broken, the morning of heaven.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty, and darkness was upon the surface of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good. And He separated the light from darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness He called night. And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day. Peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid. For I will never leave thee nor forsake thee. In the world ye shall have tribulation, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world. Fear not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. And with his stripes, we are healed. As it is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? Christ is risen. He is risen indeed.
Thank you.
he that liveth and was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, there ye may be also. And there shall be no night there, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. And so shall we ever be with the Lord, the saints of all ages, joined in the light of an eternal morning.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music as we have shared with you a special live concert from the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We have performed Morning Has Broken, a symphony of hymns. We pray that you have been blessed and enriched through the spoken word and the music. Thank you again for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.